Join me today for a 20-minute fat-burning indoor walking workout. It's suitable for beginners, it's low impact, and you're going to love it. Hi, I'm Shelley, and welcome to Fabulous 50s. For today's workout, you're going to need three props. So I'm using dumbbell weights, but you can use fruit or apples, oranges, tins of food, anything you like, as long as you've got three things on the ground to use as props. So it's a really good idea to go and get those now. And this entire workout is low impact and it's suitable for beginners. And it's part of the November 14-day challenge. And if you'd like to take part in the 14-day challenge and get fit and healthy and strong, just click on the link. I'll leave it in the description below. And if you've already seen this part, this time here is where the video starts, so click straight through. And if you haven't, keep watching so that you can see the instructions for each move. And the best thing about this workout, apart from being a lot of fun, is it's really going to challenge you. So you're going to be smarter when you're finished than you were when you started, because we're going to activate all of those brain cells and our body and our mind will be working together. We've got five exercises to do, and we're going to do those five exercises four times. And I'm going to teach you each one so that you know what to do. And then when we get to the music, we'll run through the whole thing without stopping. Okay, first exercise is we're going to take our toe and cross our body and go one, two, three, together. Cross your body, one, two, three, together. One, two, three. Together, one, two, three, together. Exercise one. Next one, we're going to just take our weights out a little bit, and then we're going to start here, and we're going to go one, two, three, one, two, three. It's that simple, and you can lower your knees and go one, two, three, one, two, three. Easy so far. The third one is going to be stand in the middle. Then we're going to take our left foot out the front, followed by our right foot, and then back again. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That's all you need to do. The fourth step is we're going to start on the left-hand side. We're going to go over and back to the side. Over, 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 back to the side. And the fifth exercise will start here, and we're going to go step into here for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we go back and do it again. So the five exercises are very easy, but we have to think about it. We have to get our mind and our body to do the same thing. So that's where it's really challenging, because you can't do this workout and think about all of your problems. You do this workout and think about what's next. And we're going to do four rounds of these five exercises. And the fourth round is going to be a little bit faster. So you will know everything by then. You'll have it in your mind. Your body will know what to do. And then we finish it off going fast. It's so much fun. You're going to love it. So make sure to click like and subscribe before you get started, and grab a glass of water because you're going to need it in the middle. Okay, I'm excited. Let's get started.
Set your three items on the floor close enough together. Get ready and point. One, two, three. One, two, three, together. Keep your eyes on your toes, and we've got 55 seconds of each move, and you'll hear the countdown when we're ready to finish.
Yeah.
Great job. We've got 5 seconds to reset. Move your markers out so they're a little bit wider. Start at the right and step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Great job. Keep going for 55 seconds. And if you'd like to make this a little more challenging, lower your body and squat as you step. And there's one rule for this workout. If you make a mistake and muddle your steps, you've got to laugh about it. And then you reset and start again. Walk it out, reset, reposition, start at center point, step over and back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Great job. Keep going, swing those hips and have some fun. You've got this, that's right, keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Forward, forward, back, back. Take yourself to the right hand side, step it out. And step over, back, side, over, back, side, over, back, side. Keep going, focus on the count, pull your core in tight and use strong arms. We're at the last exercise of round one. Start on the right hand side and then step over and count for 8. Over and count for 8. You've got this. As we complete this first round, we've got another 3 to go, 3 different songs, 3 different tempos, and by the next round, your body's going to know exactly what to do. Round one complete, you are a star. Move your markers closer together and get ready to point 1, 2, 3 together, 1, 2, 3 together. Visualize your legs as strong and able as you lengthen and strengthen your legs and work on your balance. But I'm telling no lie. I'll test. Great job. Move your markers out wider. Take yourself to the right-hand side. And we're going over, 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 back, back, back. Swing your arms, squeeze your glutes, and hold some dumbbell weights if you'd like more of a challenge. Walk it out, stand in the center, and we're going to take our step over, back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Add some bounce into your step, lower into a squat if you can, and just feel good about feeling good. You've got 5 short seconds to reset. Go to the right hand side and we're going to step over and back. Side, over, back, side, over, back. Great job. Keep going, keep focusing and keep counting. And remember to count your blessings too and think about them as you move your body. The last exercise of round two, start at the right hand side and step over, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, over, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, over. Great job. Remember to laugh if you muddle it up and get it all over the place. It doesn't matter because you are perfect no matter what. It's already half time. That went so quickly. You have just completed 1300 steps. How good are you? Have a drink of water, pause if you need a longer break, and bring your markers close together for round three. Starting in the center, point your toe, you know the drill and your body knows what to do. Flex your legs, hold your core in tight and squeeze your glutes. Move your markers out wide, reset, and get ready. Step one, two, three, back, two, three. As you count, think only of good things about yourself. And the thing I love most about this workout is that it's making our brain sharp and our body vital. Superb job. Well done. Walk it out, take it to the center, and step over and back, over and back. You've got this. You're doing an amazing job. Now it's getting hot. Get ready, stand to the right, and step over and back, side, over, back, side, over, back, side. Don't you love the version of you that's doing this? The version of you that's happy, vital, full of life, and full of energy? It feels so good, and no one can take that away from you. The last exercise of round three, stand to the right, step over for eight, over for eight, and again. Great job. We're down to the last 5 minutes, so keep up the momentum and stay strong. Step over for eight, hold your core in tight, keep those arms strong. Another eight, stay strong and stay focused. Get ready for round four, it's going to be a little bit faster. Pull your markers in close together and go.
I don't know what it is about you, but you look so fine riding shotgun in my car. Top down when driving on the highway. The wind in our hair makes us look like movie stars. And you make me sing, yeah. You make me sing, yeah. Oh, you make me sing, yeah. Be close to your body, close to your body, close to your body. Oh, I just wanna be close to your body. Give me some sugar.
Have fun. Don't worry about getting it perfect. Take your markers apart and go. Keep your energy high because you're burning fat, you're toning your muscles, and you're almost at 2,600 steps. Go you.
What you say, wanna stay in a hotel? Champagne and room service all night. Girl, I know this ain't no plaza, but I think we'll be alright. Ooh, come on. Isn't this really what life is all about? Doing what you can to have a good time.
So good. Okay, reset, stand in the middle, get ready, and step over and back. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going faster. Keep up with the beat if you can. If not, take it at half pace. And look at that clock. We've only got 2 minutes to go.
Say, wanna stay in a hotel? Champagne and room service all night. Girl, I know this ain't no plaza, but I think we'll be alright. Ooh, come on. Isn't this really what life is all about? Doing what you can to have a good time. But baby, when I'm with you, I have the time.
Yes, walk it out, take it to the right hand side, map it out in your mind. Get ready and step over, back, side, over, back, side, over, back, side. You know what to do. Keep going, have fun, and enjoy yourself.
Say, wanna stay in a hotel? Champagne and room service all night. Girl, I know this ain't no plaza, but I think we'll be alright.
Okay, let's make this last minute count. Strong arms, strong legs, core held in tight. Step over for 8. Again, 8. And then 8. You are a star. You're putting in so much energy, and there's two things you'll be feeling right now. Proud of yourself and fabulous. So keep going. We've got 39 seconds to go.
You make me sing, yeah. I just want to be close to your body. Close to your body. Close to your body. Oh, I just want to be close.
You are amazing. How great do you feel? Let me know in the comments below if you're sweating like crazy. I know I am. And let me know if you really had to think about that. And did you think about anything bad for that last 20 minutes? Because it's pretty impossible to have done that. So let me know how that went for you as well. If you've still got some energy left in you, and I'm pretty sure you've got a little bit, choose a 5-minute workout from this playlist next. And if you're ready to finish for the day, choose a stretch from this playlist to calm down. Thank you so much for working out with me today. You are amazing, and I'll see you tomorrow.